Inositol. Can it help with your anxiety? In this video, I'm going to tell you what inositol is, how it can stabilize your mood, and if it's safe. So by the end of this video, you'll know whether you should be taking inositol to help with your anxiety. Hey there guys, I'm Jesse Crow, the traveling scientist, and after studying years of pharmacology, I'm here to help you live smarter, happier, and healthier lives. Now, if you suffer from anxiety, welcome to my life. Let me know in the comment section down below. Go and leave a comment like, I feel you, Jesse, or say whatever you want. But let's try and fix this issue together. Now, inositol is a sugar that's important for the neurotransmitters in your brain. And it's likely that if you suffer from anxiety, mild depression, panic disorder, or even OCD, you might have an imbalance of those neurotransmitters. And by taking inositol, you could potentially balance the chemicals in your brain to stabilize your mood and reduce stressful symptoms. See, inositol goes into the nerves where it causes intracellular changes and basically tricks the cell into thinking that it's been activated even when it hasn't. And as a result, hormones like serotonin and dopamine are regulated, which helps you feel more calm and happy. Now, research has shown that inositol is more effective than a placebo and just as effective as prescription medication for treating symptoms of anxiety and panic disorders. So if you need to take something to help stabilize your mood or improve your mental clarity, maybe try taking inositol for a little while and see how it goes.
Coach, not only will I do it for you, yes, I'll do it.
Remember that inositol is a sugar and it's found in most healthy foods, things like fruits, vegetables, nuts, and grains. But the question is, do you eat enough healthy food to get the inositol that your body requires? Do you? I don't know what you eat. Do you know what I eat? Yeah, I didn't think so. So shut up. Sorry. But if you're feeling anxious and obsessive and panicked, kind of like I am right now, maybe you're not getting enough inositol and you should consider taking an inositol supplement. I mean, I'm not a doctor, but I just care, okay? I care about you. That's why I'm making this video. Inositol comes in a powder form, and you want to take around 18 grams a day, which might seem like a lot, but if it's going to make you feel mentally healthy, then I say it's worth it. Also, if you're a kid or you're pregnant, don't take inositol. Just don't. If you want to do something about your anxiety right now, you can download my free resource, Top Tips for Anxiety, and that's just in the description down below. It's going to make you feel much better really quickly. And if you want to try taking inositol, I did some research and the best supplement I could find is in the description just down below. If you use the link that I provided, I get a little bit of money, which really helps me out. So I appreciate you for that. Anyway, that's all for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, click the like button down below and let us know what you think about inositol and anxiety in general in the comments section down below. Finally, next week's video is going to be all about L-theanine and how that can help with anxiety. So make sure you subscribe for more Traveling Science every week, and I'll see you next Science Sunday. Cheers. Because when life's not fair at all, use inositol. I got that from Scrubs. I'm not a doctor, but I just care about you, okay? I care. Yeah. Now, I'm not a doctor, but I just care about you, okay?